John has had a lot of different band members. Going back to those earlier years, in those years when he had a lot of those great hits coming out, there was a guitar player, Steve Weisberg, was one of John's guitar players. And after John had passed away, Steve started doing some shows with us. We worked with Steve on a lot of different programs. But he was telling this story about this next song that I want to do for you. It was in the middle of the year, and they were on tour, and backstage, John lamenting, just kind of openly commenting, that someday he wanted to write a cowboy Christmas song. Well, Steve is a pretty good businessman as well as a great guitar player. And he knew that this was his chance because he heard that comment. Well, he went to his room that night and he started working on this next song. And when he finished it, he beat John to it. He showed it to John and John said, "Dang, that is a great cowboy Christmas song." And so John recorded this song and probably did this song on almost every one of his Christmas albums because it is the greatest cowboy Christmas song. And it's by Steve Weisberg, but John made it famous, so here you go.
Speaking of cowboy songs, this is kind of close. Thank God I'm a country boy.